nakatulong ako.
Oo.
Father Olegario has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven with faith and hope in eternal life. Let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our Father Olegario. Together may meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you made holy the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that Father Olegario may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. And he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Saints of God, come to his aid, come to meet him, angels of the Lord.
Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High.
May Christ, who called you, take you to himself. May angels lead you to Abraham's side.
Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High.
Give him eternal rest, O Lord, and may your light shine on him forever.
Receive his soul and present him to God the Most High.
Let us pray for our beloved Father Olegario, for our Lord Jesus, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The one who believes in me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death.
You raised the dead. Lord, you wept at the death of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You raise the dead to life. Give our beloved Father Ole eternal life. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring our beloved Father Ole to the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our beloved Father Ole was washed clean in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Give him fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
He was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at the table in your heavenly kingdom. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow. In our sorrow at the death of our beloved Father Ole, let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
This life to follow more closely the gospel of your Son, and as you always desired to do your will by a life of stability, obedience, and inner conversion in the monastery until death. So in your great mercy, forgive whatever wrong he may have done. By his Christian faith, he was united with all your believing people. Now in love and mercy, give him a place with your angels and saints. This we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In paradiso, reducate angeli, in
shine upon him.
May he rest in peace.
Amen. Amen.
May his soul, know the souls of the faithful departed, to the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
Begini sedikit.